Specific goals have a desired outcome that is clearly understood. Goals like, I want to be a better sax player, or I want to learn to play jazz, are admirable, but they're not really specific, because of course we all want to be better sax players, but how do we assess that goal? A more specific goal would be, I want to memorize the major scales in 2 octaves in all 12 keys. That is specific.